places I cannot fall, listening every moment to the Spirit's call, resting in my Savior as my all.